I found that I was having a fever last night, so I wasn't sure if I can be ready for this morning. So I rushed to the clinic before I come to work, and I got a jab and also some medication for the next 2 or 3 days. So I actually called my assistant up to tell him to come for the shoot, just in case, you know, I'm really sick. So I'm lucky that he's here today. Because our job is really a whole team, and everyone being booked, from the models, the stylist, the makeup artist, the studio, the photographer, even their assistants. A lot of people would think that our job is really glamorous and, you know, you rub shoulders with the celebrity or whatever, but actually it's not. There's a lot of hard work behind the scene, because like from every angle the model turn, the hair always turned quite different. Basically, we have to stand always next to the cameraman or the photographer, because if you are standing too far away from them, right, from your angle, maybe it looks correct, but from their angle, it just looks wrong. If you leave and the end result turns out badly, it reflects on you and nobody else. And nobody knows that because you are away for the toilet for 5 minutes or you are sick, you know, nobody knows, because they only see the finishing result and the credit goes back to you. When I just started, right, I literally have to do a lot more things. So sometimes I can take up to 3 different jobs outside per day, and I can start as early. I need to wake up at 3:30 just to be on the shoot location by 5 o'clock in the morning. And I can literally finish at about maybe 1 or 2 a.m. at night. Doing a lot of thinking before the whole shoot, like, okay, what I need to do today, like, you know, wake up in the morning, you have a shower, you start to think about the whole itinerary of the day, like, okay, by what time I need to do this and do this, what model, what hair to do, okay, I need to get this result, how I should do it. So every single detail, you cannot miss it, because once you miss it, right, you will be wasting a lot of time thinking on the spot, which sometimes might not work. After the whole shoot, I just want to go home, have a good rest, and, you know, have a good body, have a good health. It's very, very important so that I can literally push myself further in terms of like personal life or career.